In this video, we're going to be talking about all the known and official things about Season 4. So today, Jeremy Zak launched a new poster for The Miraculous Ladybug Season 4. Yes, it's a poster that's official and is meant to be the official poster or teaser poster for Season 4. It's finally out, and I think Season 4 is closer than we all people think, the entire fandom thinks, because the official poster's out and Jeremy's working every day in the office. So I think the Season 4 is actually nearer than we actually think. Like, it's very near than we actually think, because as the official poster is out, I don't think the Season 4 is going to take too long to come out. And obviously, Season 4 is told to be coming out in Fall 2020, and Fall 2020 is almost on its way. And some people are even guessing that it's going to be on September or October, but I'm not sure about the day, month, or date. But it is sure, it's officially confirmed that it's going to be for Fall 2020. And I think Jeremy Zak or the directors of the show are going in the same way, so I think it's going to be launched in the fall of 2020. But now here are some official things that has been confirmed previously before the poster and all throughout the years after Season 4 that fans have been craving about. Here are the official things that we know about Season 4. Okay, so the first official thing we already know that I mentioned just in the beginning of the video is it's going to be released on the fall 2020, but it's not sure which month or which date or anything. It's not been cleared about that yet, but we just know it's going to be fall of 2020. Now, obviously, Jeremy Zak launched the new poster, so I think we're very close to getting to fall to 2020, but the fall of 2020 is also very near, so we also have to count that as a part, that that's why Jeremy Zak is also launching the poster, or they had to make a poster. So I think, even though it was told that Season 4 is going to be delayed due to coronavirus, I think Season 4's production is almost complete, and as Jeremy Zak has officially released the poster, I don't think it's going to take too long for Season 4 to arrive. So I think that's really good news for a lot of fans. Now, here's some boring stuff. Like, it's said that the Season 4 is going to be launched in Russia in 2021 sometime. Now, I don't know how true that information is or how false it is, because I don't follow the wiki over there. But it's sure that in France or in the United States or in the UK, in Disney Plus and all the other platforms where Miraculous is currently streaming, it's confirmed that Season 4 is going to be all there in fall 2020. So it's really good news for all the fans. And the next information is, it's not like truly confirmed or we cannot say anything about it, but there has been a recent rumor that there is actually going to be a special that is set to release before the premiere of Season 4. It's unknown yet which special. It could be the Shanghai Chinese special, or it could be the New York special, but it's told that a special episode is to be launched in the fall 2020, I think before Season 4. Now, I don't know if it's going to be launched in before Season 4 or it's going to be launched after Season 4, but I do know that the specials are being worked on. Like, we've already seen a lot of images and a lot of leaks regarding the Miraculous Shanghai episode. We've seen a lot of leaks and official images regarding the movie. We have seen a lot. So I think a special might launch, but I'm not sure if it's going to be launched before Season 4. I think it's more, or it makes more sense to launch the special after Season 4 or during Season 4, because now as Marinette is the Guardian, she needs to go to China in order to train herself and to become a true Guardian. So I think it makes more sense, like, if the special is launched within Season 4 or it's launched after Season 4. But we can also see the special before Season 4, because now as she's the Guardian, she needs to know the duties of a Guardian. So I think the special at the beginning of Season 4 also makes sense. But there is a special to be launched alongside Season 4 before or after Season 4. Okay, so more information, I think that's obvious to the fact, is during this season, Chloe will not be Queen Bee anymore, but however, she will be replaced by a new girl. Now, no one knows who the new girl is. Is it going to be from Marinette's friends, or is it going to be someone else? No one knows who's going to be this new Queen Bee, because I think Rose, Julika, and all the other girls are actually confirmed from a Miraculous, so I don't think so they will be the new Queen Bee or anything, but I think we'll have a new character, or maybe a new student who is actually introduced to the school, maybe, who knows, or maybe the Stormy Weather girl. I think her name was Aurora or something like that. She would be the next Queen Bee, maybe, I'm just guessing. Okay, I've actually already made a video regarding Luca being reukumatized. You can check it out in the top right hand card. So Luca, Kagami, and Chloe are confirmed to be reukumatized during this season. Now, I could dive in very deep into why these three would be reukumatized again. I already dived in why Luca could be reukumatized, But I'm actually planning to make a separate video regarding Kagami and Chloe, so you will see that under production. But for now, we all can know that Luca, Kagami, and Chloe are damn sure to be recommitized in season 4. Okay, so two new heroes are also to be confirmed to appear, apart from the new Queen Bee and Milen with the Mouse Miraculous. Now, by two heroes, I think Milen could be one of them, but I don't know the second hero. It's actually confirmed that there's actually going to be a character from Brazil who will be a new Miraculous holder. No one knows which Miraculous she will wield, but I think it might be a new Miraculous or something. I'm really not sure who the new character could be. It could also be referring to the movie or something, but I think Milan will be one of the characters and maybe the new Queen Bee, or apart from the new Queen Bee, so yeah. Okay, Felix is confirmed to be returning in this season, and I think it's pretty obvious. Felix now has a major villain role to play, and I think Felix actually has to return in order for the story to take more plot. So I think Felix returning is actually a really great addition to the story. So I think Felix will play a major villain role, or he might shake hands with Gabriel or Hawkmoth. Who knows? Also, Felix could return in his akumatized form, so maybe Felix will be akumatized this time. Maybe for the, you know, Emily rings or something like that. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, a new character is confirmed to make his appearance from the future. Now, the new character is going to enter, or it's going to come from the future, by the help of Bunnix. It's obviously very obvious, and I think makes the most sense. I'm not sure if that's going to be the case, but I know that should be the case. Now, I don't know who this new character is, but it is confirmed that a new character is going to make its way to it. Okay, a new location, the Swan Island, is also confirmed to be visited. Now, I don't know what Swan Island is, like Google it or something. But the thing is, it's a new location that's going to be appearing itself on the show. I think it's actually reserved for a special instead of being reserved for the season. So I think Swan Island, or the new location, is for the movie or maybe for the special. I don't think it's for the episodes or for season 4 itself. Okay, so this one's a bit interesting. Lindley Rose is confirmed. Has actually confirmed that season 4 will include new outfits, new power-ups, new multi-miraculous combo powers, jaw-dropping new Akuma villains, and secret siblings, and who wins and who loses in the Adrianette versus Lucanet ship. Okay, now I'm just reading these off from images that I collected from Instagram, but the thing is, it makes more sense to see new power-ups. Like, if you actually look at the official season 4 poster, we have a new Miracle Box and everything is, like, new. I think season 4 is the beginning of the whole new era. So, yeah, it actually kind of makes complete sense. So, new power-ups and new akumatized villains is obviously confirmed. Now, I think the part where it's a secret siblings is referring to Marinette. I think we already saw Adrian's siblings, like Felix and Aunt Emily or something. But we never saw Marinette's relatives that much. Like, throughout the season, we have come so close, or we have come to a part where Marinette gets introduced to her grandmother, her grandfather, and everything like that. So I think we're going to be seeing new siblings of Marinette who are also going to be akumatized, just like Bakerix, if you remember. That was Marinette's grandfather. And I also think that the new siblings could also be like Marinette's cousin, just like Adrian had a cousin, so I think it could be Marinette's cousin. So who knows? But there will be secret siblings probably related to more of Marinette. And we also saw in the Miraculous Secret video, like, that's actually launched, I think, every single week or something like that in the Miraculous YouTube channel, if you actually keep track. Marinette tells that she hasn't met all her relatives yet. So I think it was episode Family, like, she hasn't met all her relatives yet, so I think she will meet more of her relatives. There's also a recent rumor or leak that, it's not a leak, I think it's actually a rumor that Marinette is going to meet her grandmother. She met her paternal grandmother and grandfather, so I think she will now meet her maternal grandmother and grandfather. If you actually keep notes, Sabine, or Marinette's mother, is actually from China. So I think Marinette's grandmother and grandfather actually has to do something with the Shanghai special episode. So it would be very interesting if that happened, or they're probably from China. So let's see. And also, I think the Lucanet and the Adrianet ship is obviously going to change. Like, everybody was talking about it. So we might see a change. Not a change, actually. We might see which ship wins
And this ship cause might also be a reason for Luka and Kagame's akumatization.
The last bits of information that I have is Lila will have a new role in season 4. Now, I don't know what the role's going to be. I don't know if she's going to be a Miraculous holder, she's going to get the Peacock Miraculous, or she'll be the new villain, new Hawkman, I don't know. But she has a new role, or she will have a major role in season 4. And the Lady Nora relationship will change. Like, this is something I really, really want to happen, but I don't know if it's going to really happen or not. But I think it would make a great change to the story. Like, Marinette will now start liking Cat Noir, whereas now Adrian will start liking Marinette. I think the roles could shift or reverse. But I actually think that focusing on the Adrigami and Luka in it more makes more sense than changing the relationships once again and just keeping the audience, keeping the fans, you know, kind of frustrated. So, yeah, who knows? And Ladybug will get a new level up version. Now, I think we already seen two new powers. Now, we have seen Ladybug already getting two new power-ups. That's the Aqua Ladybug and the, Ice Skating Ladybug. And we've also seen a Fire Yo-Yo image. Now, that could very well be a fan art, or it could be, you know, Ladybug's new power, something related to do with fire. So, yeah, maybe. I'm not sure if that's the case. But I think it will be either a space power-up or it would be a fire power-up. Now, the space bar is a recent leak that came out, but I'm not sure, like, what would cause to get a space power-up or something like that. But here are the official things that I just talked about, and these are officially confirmed by the Miraculous team to be on Season 4. Let me know in the comments, what do you guys think?